Well, I think how fun and busy is right now. So we got Little Bug back there again. You know, that's how it is. Hanging out with Little Bug. Oh, I got the doors open. The door closed, bud. Waiting on a friend to text me back, see if what he said yesterday. I picked him up from work yesterday and gave him a ride home. Actually, last couple days. My brother across tracks, Coco, Corey. But, funny, I got shaved a minute ago. Even shaved my head. Even used my skull shaver. I love that thing. Wish I had enough time to take in life to use it more often. But I need to get that Manscaped one, that beard trimmer and down there trimmer, and I'd love to freaking be able to keep my beard trimmed up more. But, and my new plan for the things, whatever these things are, this one's been hurting like crazy lately, and it's starting to turn red, actually. It started to turn red out of nowhere, really. Recently, but so tomorrow, day after my birthday, you know, yay birthday to me. But so, and that's why I was supposed to be hearing from my friend today. I was gonna say, today's my birthday, and we're supposed to meet up and hang out and talk and this and that. But, I heard a vehicle coming down from that way. But, ask me where'd you go? Dang, she totally hid. Bug. But, I just wanted to say thank you, blessings everybody, and the video I posted about there going to Tallahassee. And all that, there's a couple more video clips I'm going to be posting up. And then explain what happened and all at the end of it. And more up to date since that Tallahassee trip was a couple of days ago. And today being my birthday, I'll get into that later. But yeah, it's crazy. 41 years old today. Where to go? But a couple years I can remember at least. Alright, so Bug, you wanna say bye? You poke your head out? You tell me happy birthday? Bug! My big girl. Alright, fine. But, alright. Oh, yeah. What to come soon to find out what happened. See y'all in a minute.
There's something wrong, messed up with you when you up at 5:30 in the morning after being up all day yesterday, haven't been asleep all night, drove to Tallahassee a few hours ago, just got back at 3:00 in the morning, and I was out there by the dually a minute ago. On that last split, I tried to lay down and go to sleep, tossing and turning. Now it's 5:30 in the morning, and I still cannot sleep. I got 100 things going on in my mind right now. For one, between business, personal, things wrong with the vehicles. It's still raining from all that driving in that rain. Tired, the fans going. But driving in the rain. So then driving 4 hours there, 4 hours back, and a little bit of time we spent there. Man, but like I said, I got 100 different things going through my mind right now. Well, stressing about between business, personal, family. I got a few family members that are about to pass anytime soon. And then her family, and then they trying to provide for the kids and move up out of here and make money and this and that. Trying to keep the vehicles running, and oh, life's got me stressing so bad. I've been up all day driving back and forth. At least thing near 8 hours of driving, and then to be still struggling to sleep at after all that at 5:30 in the morning. I've been laying down, and it's nice and cold too, and things are going. Cold night tonight, all this rain. I'm looking out the kitchen window, not to the hotel. I want to turn on the light because I don't want deer to start barking or nothing, but I just want to say salute and blessings, everybody. Oh, 3 minute rant, 5:30 in the morning when you're trying to sleep and go to finally get some rest. Life is fun. Struggling to get by. See y'all in a minute. Alright. I'm so finally home from Tallahassee. And been home for a little minute. Walk bears, brought them in the house, and then she took Destiny in the house. I'm about to wake up. Aiden and Trendy, they're still sleeping in the van. It is 3:05 in the morning. I'm actually standing next to the dually thing because I was looking at something in the dually. My water leak in the freaking back window again. I was talking about a couple days ago. But so I'm about to see about throwing a little silicone on it. But yeah, fun drive. Tell you about it in a minute. I'll get the kids put up and sit down and do it and have a little conversation. See y'all in a minute. You want to talk about some deep, deep, deep aggravation? Huh? Right. By the time today's Friday, it is by the time we got back from Tallahassee last night, I couldn't drive the kid to school this morning, so the kid stayed home. What? A key? The key fob? Sorry, Destiny plays with it. old key fob for truck. But yeah, so the kids stayed home from school today. But talked about some deep aggravation. See if I can get it on camera. Yeah. So all the flickering on the screen, that's not flickering, that's rain. Huh? Look how bad it's raining. At 12:30 in the middle of the day. You see it's all wet outside. So, huh? Ain't that aggravating? Freaking all day today, too. Oh. Stop. That's me. Play with sissy. Can't go outside and do caca. So I need a dang shot. Huh? Raining all dang day. Wanna go outside and clean the yard and clean the trucks and this and that and work on and everything and. See you on a minute. I'm about to start uploading the video as much as possible. I'd like to fix it. Put everything on there and slim blessings, everybody. See y'all in a minute. Hey, buggy, say bye-bye. Hey. Say, see you in a minute. Bug, say, see you in a minute. Get it, time. This is like, let me slap somebody's life right now. I got a child in the kitchen climbing in and out of a bucket and naked. Let's not show that. So far away you can't see. So I'm. We got one here. And then we got the other one over here. So, it's Friday. Yesterday was Thursday, the night I drove to Tallahassee last night, right? Hey, hold on, can we take a second? Sure. Is she in some water or something?
Water.
What's in that bucket?
Water.
Really? Can I take a second to... I've never gone to a barber school other than that place I was at last night on the side of the road. You know, that bar's hotel. Motel. And county jail. But mostly we are between.
It's not regenerate. Okay, it is.
Turn this way, Aiden. Turn this way in the sun. In the sun. It's not done yet. I still gotta edge it up. Let me see this way. And his eyebrows need to be trimmed. His eyebrows are crazy long. He just knocked down his unibrow. He had a full unibrow.
I think it's too small.
But yeah, I need to hit up the edge.
Will this work on it?
But for a fade.
Will this work on it?
For a front yard porch. And the freaking crappy light. Two running around kids, one of them's apparently naked, getting in and out of a fucking bucket. He's like, oh, let me slap somebody, kind of laugh. Let me slap a kid, huh? Yeah, that wasn't like that. It wasn't over there a minute ago playing in the damn bucket. It wasn't over there playing in the bucket a minute ago. They're over there here playing. With watching phones and playing with Barbies and stuff. It wasn't up. I'm over here just about done. Just about done with this haircut. For a little fresh cut. His hair is getting super long. And a little clean up before Thanksgiving and all that. But, yeah, friggin', and all of a sudden they want to play in the dang bucket. And one of them's naked. And apparently playing in water. So now I gotta go over there and clean up a bunch of water. And, yeah. So, kind of tie them up and put them in the closet for about 6 hours. And Sandy's about to be home. I was supposed to be posting this video yesterday. Not today. I tripped to Tallahassee. I'll have to wait a minute because I wouldn't want to post on the day that something else is about to happen. I talked about she had on the lady we went and seen in Tallahassee. Talked about how she lost like pretty much two of her legs. Well, one up to the ankle, I mean up to the knee on one leg, up to the ankle on another leg. And from diabetes. And so they said that they need to take off the other leg the rest of the way up to the, from the ankle up to the knee. And so they went to go do that today. And now they're saying their heart blood pressure, her heartbeat, her heart is too weak. She's not going to be able to survive after the surgery of removing her leg. That she won't make it out of surgery, pretty much. So Sandy just got the notification. So Sandy had to go to the Dade City Hospital, our local hospital, to where her mom is for her medical issues. That I was talking about in the other video. And they gotta tell her oldest daughter, her youngest daughter, and her and Sandy. Sandy's the middle daughter. And then, but they went to go tell her mom that her oldest daughter, Amy, is by the end of the night, pretty much basically, is going to be deceased. And that she's not going to make out of surgery by the end of the night. So, I'll wait a minute to post this video to... But let me get finished with this haircut. I made some special food. I made some sausage, bacon, some awesome food. I went to go make it into an omelet. Went to take a break until she got home. Because she worked from 10 to 5 today. And so I was knocking out his haircut before I got to take him to his mom's here in a minute. But she's up at the hospital right now. I gotta wait until she gets home now. But I'm not gonna finish doing this haircut. Like I said, I can't believe I cut hair that good. Even the back is all clean. A little bit more run over with the clipper. I can't wait to get better clippers. These are, I need some, that other brand, that Conair or whatever. Can't wait to get some professional clippers. Yeah, I've been locked up for 5 or 6 years or whatever it was between the county and state. I learned how to cut hair. Ooh, so pretty. Give a good fade. See y'all in a minute. So far away.
Alright, so we're back up at the hospital again. This second time.
Hi.
Recently. Why? Did I get Jenny home?
Yes. Something.
Where's Jenny?
Jenny.
Say hi.
Hi. I didn't feel any fault.
Yeah. So we're back in Tallahassee again. The other day we came up here, spent the day, and I drove back. I was going to upload that video and decided to wait a minute for other reasons and this and that. But now we're back up here in Tallahassee again because she went into a coma for a surgery. And she hasn't been able to wake up from a coma. So I brought Shandy up here to see her sister in Tallahassee again. So, a little light 4-hour drive up here, a little light 4-hour drive back again. But right now, I'm sitting there running around with these kids. But my phone is about to die, so I'll catch y'all in a minute. So. Oh man, I really need to upload a video. Actually, I've been rushing around. So, next day from the last clip of being up there, we are back at the Tallahassee hospital trying to wake her sister up from a medical coma. She should have woke up a couple of days ago when we came up here. But, said that she's not showing brain dead, brain waves. Her brain waves are not all there, but not dead dead. So, doctor's saying that they can't figure it out. But, come back. I'm all walking. Hey, back. I don't want to leave him at home for 8 hours while we drive up here to Perry. We're already past Perry. while we come up here to Tallahassee. And, so, I bring him and Shane is unloading the girls and her mom. Her mom just got out of the hospital today, earlier this morning, well, this afternoon. Went and picked up Shane's mom from the hospital. And then we came straight up here to Tallahassee. So Shaney's over there getting the girls out of the van. So I'm walking Beers around. Or he's walking me. Dang it. He's pulling. But yeah, and it's pretty bad that the whole family has a lawsuit against this hospital because of medical malpractice that they did not follow good medical procedures, and they caused her like the whole coma thing, and they gave her CPR and crushed one of her lungs. They talking about firing. They told Shandy and her mom, because like I said, it's Shandy's sister. So, I got the both of their moms, Shane's mom. So, they told the family that they're about to fire the doctor that they have. Come back. They're about to fire. Come. You know, they're about to fire the doctor that they have here. That made the medical malpractice
I told him to get all the documents. Because that's a heck of a lawsuit. But, alright, let me take where we parked. Right over there. Next to that, between those white vehicles, that black van. Yeah, you know what it is. But, so, let me go help her. Go bring beers back over the wall, over to there. See, look. Buggy! Alright, see you in a minute. Get back over there.
Alright, alright. Turn that blinker off now. I'm sitting up here at the line to pick up Aiden from school. My friend never answered me back about the meetup, the conversation with him. We were supposed to smoke a little and chill a little, and, but look at this. It's about 4 of our local sheriff's department, our local PD cops stand over here across the street from the school. School got taken. So it's what, 1:43, so we'll get out right about right now, and we gotta wait in this line. But so the end of that video, this same day as the start of the video where I was talking about my birthday and stuff. The Tallahassee hospital had been shorter. You can say hi. Get back in your car seat, bug your cops. Get back in your car seat. Cops going to see you. Cops going to arrest you for being out of your car seat. You going to go to jail. Get back in your car seat. Get back in your seatbelt. Sit back. They're going to take you to jail for being out of your car seat. You want to go in the back of that cop car? But, so a little quick end to the what happened. So the sister did pass. They took her off of life support. She actually started getting a little bit better, they said. Started being able to breathe on her own, heartbeat her on her own. And they took her off for the life support and everything. Line's moving way up there. But, she started getting better. Then they started taking off life support. And then started not getting, even there was like a day or two with her being off of. Bug, get back there. Wait, stay up front now. Get down. Little pain in the butt. But,
it's coming.
Yeah, you know better. You know better than get out of your car seat. But, so yeah, then, so what? Yesterday, day before yesterday, your sister passed. So we got I think she said in a couple more days the ceremonial life or whatever. So we'll probably be heading back to Perry for another trip. But yeah, so she's all busy between the morning and sit down. Yeah, there's cops back there. There's 4 of them. You can chill. You're gonna make me go to dang jail. Or a nice Dodger and Mega Cab just passing by. Dodger and Mega Cab 2500. Oh, I chose me my vehicle. Getting this thing in instead of holding out for it.
Daddy.
What?
It's not right there.
Yeah? Yeah, the cops. Hey, Joe. Hey, you need sit. Alright, yes, you're gonna get sit still. Alright, Aiden's calling me. But. Alright, say bye.
Bye. I got cops back there.
There are cops back there?
Yeah.
You wanna say, next time stay in your seatbelt? Next time, stay in the Z-Bro. Well, alright. I'm about to round this corner. I'm going to post this video up here in a minute. I'm about to go on over there to Trinity School. And, pick her up. So while I sit there and wait for another 20, 30 minutes, I'm going to post this video up. And, salute and blessings. Since, you know, I know y'all going to anyways, y'all incredible, awesome friends. Y'all going to say happy birthday and all that. So, thank you. Blessings.
Daddy.
Happy birthday to everybody.
Daddy,
then, now, I missed you. But, we're going to turn into this school. And I see my son right there in his hoodie. That door opened up, so.
Whoa.
Dating over here. So salute and blessings, everybody. Get to your grind, get to your goals, and let's have fun. Aiden just got in. Salute. Thank you for the wishes there, and all bless y'all.